Maybe if one player switches teams, they'll be equal.